हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो बच्चों। आई एम जेबीएन डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ बिजनेस इकोनॉमिक्स एंड इकोनॉमिक्स फॉर मैनेजर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ इंडिफरेंस कर्व एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज। व्हाट इज इंडिफरेंस कर्व? Indifference curve is the combination of two goods, and each combination gives the same level of satisfaction. Consumer are free to choose any one combination, but it is necessary to choosing only one combination and leave all the combination. But choosing the combinations, consumer are free to choose any one combination, but at that combination depend upon budget line or budget of the consumer. That means the depend upon the that combination depend upon the capability of the consumer. That means the depend upon the purchasing power of the consumer. Assumption underlying indifference curve. Indifference curve analysis make four essential assumptions about consumer choice and decision making. First, completeness. This assumption state that there are only two proposals we can make about a consumer choice between the bundles of goods. They prefer one bundle to another, or they indifferent to them. No other option are possible. Second assumption is transitivity. This principle rule out of illogical decision making and states simply that if bundle A is preferred to B and B is preferred to C, then it must be true that bundle A is preferred to C. Consistency. Indifference curve theory assumes that the preferences will be consistent given the same information and constant. In other words, if the decision making contents for an individuals remain constant on both Monday Tuesday, then consumer will have the same order of prefer to Tuesday or as on Monday. Preference for more. Finally, indifference analysis, as with traditional microeconomics perspective, assume that consumer prefer more of goods than less of it. There also means that consumer would prefer less of bad than more of it. Constructing of indifference curve. A single indifference schedule can be constructed to show all those possible combinations of goods that would yield the same utility to the consumer. For example, consider the following schedules. We show the hypothetical consumer indifference to range of combination just to item of clothing. Woolen sweaters and cotton socks. Each combination yield same level of utility. The diminishing marginal rate of substitution. The shape of indifference curve reflects the consumer willing to substitute one good for another, which measuring the marginal rate of substitution. Marginal rate of substitution is the rate at which consumer substitute one goods for other goods. The marginal rate of substitution indicates how much the goods by a consumer is preferred to give up to get more unit of good X if x and y are two goods. Then marginal rate of substitution is change y divided by change x. The marginal rate of substitution diminishes further along with the curve we move. Hence, the slope of indifference curve is convex to the origin, and indifference curve cannot have flat gradient at this would run counter to the principle of diminishing marginal rate of substitution. Thank you.